Hello everyone. I am Dr. Gurumurthy, Department of Chemistry, Faculty of Arts and Science, Bharat Institute of Higher Education and Research. Today we are talking about carboxylic acid preparation and some properties. Carboxylic acid is one of the organic compounds which contains carboxyl functional groups as called as carboxylic acid. The name carboxyl is derived from carbonyl CO and hydroxyl OH, because of the carboxyl group, these two groups are directly bonded to each other. That's why carboxyl acid. The carboxyl group are further classified monocarboxylic acid, dicarboxylic acid, and tricarboxylic acid. The long chain monocarboxylic acid are commonly known fatty acid. Acidity of carboxylic acid. The carboxylic acid are weak acid and ionized in water according to the following equation: RCOOH plus H2O equilibrium, RCOO minus plus H3O plus. The equilibrium constant K equilibrium is equal to the K equilibrium product divided by reactant. So K values of carboxylic acid fall within the range of 10 power 4 to 10 power 5. The K value of acetic acid is 1.74 10 power 5. The Ka is equal to K equilibrium H2O gives RCOO minus plus H plus by RCOO H. Here, pK value of the carboxylic acid fall within the range of 4 to 5. The pK value of acetic acid is around 4.76. Why the carboxylic acid is more acid than alcohol? Lesser the pK value, greater the acidity. Equal to pK value of for acid is 4 to 5. The alcohol is 14 to 16. That's why. The ionization of carboxylic acid leads delocalization of shifting of negative charge from one oxygen to another. Hence, separation or creation of unlike charge to produce a force drive to ionize. So, equilibrium is shifted to right side to carboxylic acid ionizes the fastly than alcohol. Ionization of alcohol to produce anions. There is no delocalization of charge, and hence ionization slowly and equilibrium shifted to left. Why carboxylic acid more acidic than alcohol? There is a difference in electronegativity between the carbon and the oxygen. There is a partial positive charge of carbon, which induce the polarization of electron in OH bond. The electron withdrawing effect of carbonyl-carbon weakens OH bond and facilitate the ionization of carboxylic acid compared to alcohol. The effect of substitute on acidity of carboxylic acid. First one is the electron withdrawing group chlorine, bromine, fluorine increase the acidity. Electron withdrawing groups withdraw the electron density brown from the carboxyl group, and equilibrium shifted to right, that increase the acidity of carboxylic acid. The electron donating group OH, NH2, they decrease the acidity. The electron donating group adds the electron density to the carboxyl group, and equilibrium shifted to left, and it decreases the acidity of carboxyl acid. The RCOOH, that is a weak acid. The acyl chloride is more acidic than acid, and also amide less acidic than carboxylic acid due to the presence of amide group. Here acyl chloride, the chlorine is present in the acid, that's why it is more acidic than acid. Physical properties of carboxylic acid. Lower carboxylic acid are liquid that disagreeable odors. The boiling point and melting point of carboxylic acid increases with increasing molecular weight. Carboxylic acid is associated with dimeric structure and intramolecular interaction with each other, so it is a higher boiling point. So carboxylic acids also interact with water molecules by hydrogen bonding through the carbonyl group and the hydroxyl group, and because of hydrogen bonding interaction, carboxylic acids are more water soluble than alcohol, ether and aldehyde and ketones. Then IR spectroscopy, IR stretch of a carbonyl group is observed at 1700 centimeter inverse to 1725 centimeter inverse. NMR spectroscopy, the chemical shift of carbonyl compounds are observed at 2.5. The methods of preparation of carboxylic acid: oxidation of primary alcohols and aldehyde, first method; oxidation of alkenes; hydrolysis of nitriles; hydrolysis of esters; carboxylation of Grignard method; carboxylation of alkenes from malonic ester. So we will discuss one by one. Oxidation of primary alcohol and aldehydes. The primary alcohols are aldehyde and oxidation with sodium or potassium dichromate and sulfuric acid or potassium permanganate with the corresponding carboxylic acid. Alcohol, already see this reaction, alcohol RCH2OH oxidizes with potassium dichromate, here form the aldehyde. The aldehyde further oxidation with potassium dichromate, we can get finally acid, carboxylic acid. For example, ethyl alcohol oxidizes with potassium dichromate. In the presence of sulfuric acid, we can get acetaldehyde. Further oxidizes with potassium dichromate and sulfuric acid, finally we can get acetic acid. Methods of preparation of carboxylic acid: second one is oxidation of alkenes. Alkenes react with basic potassium permanganate under the vigorous condition to produce carboxylic acid. Alkene reacted with potassium permanganate, KMn4, in presence of water medium, we can get carboxylic acid. So for example, 2-butane reacted with potassium permanganate, we can get acetic acid, 2 mole of acetic acid. Hydrolysis of nitriles. Nitriles give the carboxylic acid, and hydrolysis and acetic are a basic solution. Acid hydrolysis means H2SO, maybe use HCl or H2SO4. Nitrile, we can get acetic carboxylic acid and ammonium. Suppose hydrolysis with base compound, sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide, we can get oxalate ions, and further we have to hydrolysis that compound, finally we can get the acid, carboxylic acid. Hydrolysis of ester: when ester is boiled with concentrated aqueous NaOH sodium hydroxide, and treatment with acid gives the carboxylic acid. For example, ethyl acetate reacted with sodium hydroxide to form sodium acetate, that's ethyl alcohol. The sodium acetate reacted with HCl, we can get acetic acid plus NaCl, sodium chloride. Grignard method: alkyl halide is first converted into the corresponding Grignard reagent and allowed to react with carbon dioxide, further the hydrolysis to give the carboxylic acid. For example, see this, the alkyl halide reacted with the Grignard reagent, then this reacted with carbon dioxide, and finally we can hydrolyze this compound. Finally we can get this carboxylic acid. For example, ethyl bromide react with the Kirkland reaction and hydrolyze ether. Ethyl magnesium bromide is formed. Further, the react with the carbon dioxide, you can get the product. And hydrolysis with HCl or sulfuric acid, and we can get propionic acid. Carboxylation of alkenes. Alkane is heated with the carbon monoxide and steamed under the pressure 300 to 400 degrees Celsius in the presence of sulfuric acid as a catalyst. Phosphoric acid, CH2, double bond CH2, reacted with the carbon monoxide with water in presence of phosphoric acid, H3PO4, and 400 degrees Celsius, we can get propionic acid. The mechanism is given flow. Hydrogen is attacked to carbon atom. Another one is attacked the carbonyl group. OH is attacked the carbonyl group. Finally, we can get the propionic acid. From malonic ester, alcohol is treated with sodium derivatives of diethyl malonate to give the substituted malonic ester. And this undergoes the hydrolysis with hydrolysis and dicarboxylation to give the acid. So alcohol reacted with sodium diethyl malonate. The NaCx is removed from this reaction. Then dicarboxylated, we can get it. Then hydrolysis with acid, we can get dicarboxylic acid. Further, the removal of carbon dioxide, we can get carboxylic acid. Reaction of carboxylic acid, salt formation, formation of acyl halides, formation of amides, formation of anhydrides, formation of esters, esterification using the diazomethane, reduction with aluminium hydride, reduction with diborane, then finally alpha halogenation. Salt formation, carboxylic acid reacted with sodium hydroxide to give the sodium carboxylate plus water. Or carboxylic acid reacted with sodium bicarbonate, we can get sodium carboxylate, water and carbon dioxide. Carboxylic acid reacted with ammonia, we can get ammonium carboxylate and water molecules. Formation of acyl halides. Acetic acid reacted with PCl5, you can get acetyl chloride and POCl3, water. Then acetic acid reacted with PCl3, acetyl chloride and also H3PO3. Acid is reacted with SOCl2, you can get acetyl chloride. SO2 and HCl. Formation of amide. Carbonic acid reacted with ammonium to give the salt when heated with the amides. Carbonic acid reacted with ammonia, you can get the salt. The removal of water molecules, we can get the carboxamide. For example, acetic acid reacted with ammonia, we can get the ammonium acetate. And removal of water molecules, you can get finally acetamide. Formation of anhydride, carboxyl acid undergo the dehydration with the phosphoric pentoxide to form acetic anhydride. So acetic acid, 2 mole of acetic acid react with the presence of P2O5. Removal of water molecules, we can get acetic anhydride. Formation of ester, carboxylic reacted with alcohol in the presence of strong acid to form esters. esterification using the dimeso diazomethane as it react with diazomethane, we can get a methyl ester. Acetic acid react with diazomethane, we can get dimethyl ester. Reduction with the lithium aluminum hydride, the acid react with lithium aluminum hydride, this is our ethyl. We can get the alcohol, ethylene oxide, ethylene hydroxide, and aluminum hydroxide. Acetic acid react with lithium aluminum hydride. We can get ethanol, and lithium hydroxide, and aluminum hydroxide. Reduction with diborane. The benzoic is reacted with pH 3, THF, and HCl, acidic medium. We can get benzyl alcohol. Alpha halogenation, acid reacted with chlorine, we can get halogenated acid. For example, propanic acid reacted with chlorine molecules, we can get chloropropanic acid. Tartaric acid preparation, tartaric acid is a white crystalline diboratic tartaric acid. It occurs naturally in many plant, particularly grapes, banana, tamarinds, is commonly combined with baking soda to function as a leaving agent in recipes. It's one of the main acid found in the wine. It is added to for other foods to give the short taste and used as a antioxidant. Salt of tartaric acid is known as a tartarate. It is a dihydroxyl derivative of succinic acid. It is obtained the lees solution, the byproduct fermentation of the former byproduct mostly consists of potassium bitartrate. The potassium salt is converted to the calcium tartrate upon the treatment with milk of lime. In practice, higher yield of calcium tartrate are obtained with the addition of calcium chloride. Calcium tartrate is converted to tartaric acid and treating with salt with aqueous sulfuric acid. The structure 2,3 dihydroxybutyric dionic acid. Derivatives, important derivatives of tartaric acid include the salt, the cream of tartar, which means potassium bitartrate, Russell salt. Tartar emetic, which means antimony potassium tartrate. Diazopropyl tartrate is used as a catalyst in the asymmetric synthesis. Tartaric acid may be most immediately recognizable to wine drinkers as a source of wine diamonds. The small potassium bitartrate crystals that sometimes form spandrels on the cork. Identification is gradually decomposed, give off an odor resembling that the burnt sugar. 10% of VV solution is a distilled water solution. A is strongly acidic. C gives a reaction. A and B is of tartrate. Physical properties: tartaric acid appears a small white crystal when it is a solid form. There is no odor of tartaric acid, but inhalation may cause coughing and sneezing. The solid form of milched liquid is 403 degrees Fahrenheit. Chemical properties: some of the names of tartaric acid used in the chemistry include 2,3 dicarboxysuccinic acid, uric acid, and paratartaric acid. The basic molecular formula for the acid is C4H6O6. This properties gives the ability to rotate the polarized light. The light rotation does not occur in the one form of tartaric acid called Neal tartaric acid. The large amount of tartaric acid, around 500 grams, would be lethal to a human being. use of tartaric acid also called 2,3 dicarboxylic butyrate acid recrystallizes from the solution of transparent monoclinic prisms. It is present in many fruits and such as grapes, tamarind, bananas, pineapples and mulberries. It is a byproduct of manufacture of wine. Tartaric acid is useful for some packing powders in forming the silver mirrors, lacquers, as a flowering agent, especially electroplating paths. Glufosinate is while tartaric acid is readily used in many different industries for a plethora of reasons. It is also lauded for its health benefits. More specific uses of child acid include improving the glucose tolerance, lowering overall glucose levels, improving itself, useful for individual sensitive of glucose. Finally, tartaric acid is said to aid the digestion and help to improve the intestinal absorption. It is said to the traumatical in cases, rate of which is the equality, the quality nutrients are absorbed in the bloodstream from consumed food. Side effects, as is the case of many naturally occurring acids, over consuming of tartaric acid can result in unpleasant side effect. While it is unlikely that over eating food that contain the tartaric acid will cause such a side effect, those sublimating acid as a crystalline form of or it is risk. Such side effect over consumption of include increased thirst, vomiting, diarrhea, abdominal pain, the gastrointestinal inflammation, and etc. Salicylic acid, it is obtained from the bark of willow tree, which is a substance is used to be obtained. It's a monohydrobenzoic acid, a type of phenolic acid, and beta hydroxy acid. It gives the formula is C7H6O3. They use the organic synthesis function as a plant hormone. It's derived from the metabolism of salicin. The acid was first discovered by H. Pedia in 1839, fusing salicylic and aldehyde with potassium hydroxide. Salicylic acid is used externally on the skin. It helps the treatment of the athlete foot, ringworm of the scalp, and removal of warts, corn, and calluses. The salicylic acid is also incorporated into preparation for treatment of acne, dandruff, seborrhea, and insect bites. The molecular weight is 138.12 gram per mole. Physical state is a white crystalline solid. Boiling point is 211 degrees Celsius. Melting point is 159 degrees Celsius. Specific gravity is 1.44. Slightly soluble in water, but soluble in organic solvents. Goldfield-Hartmann process for synthesis of salicylic acid. The phenol and the sodium hydroxide form sodium phenoxide. The sodium phenoxide, the carbon dioxide, when added to the sodium phenoxide, forms sodium phenyl carbonate. The stage is completed, then the mass is heated to about 110 degrees Celsius, 1 hour at about 6 atmosphere. The sodium phenyl carbonate is transferred into sodium salicylate. The carbon dioxide goes into the ortho position between the hydrogen atom and the nucleus, producing a carboxyl group. In the last stage of salt, act with some unchanged sodium phenate and set free phenol in the disodium salt. That is a methyl salicylate reacted with the sodium test. form sodium salicylate. Sodium salicylate attacks with the sulfuric acid. Finally, we can get salicylic acid and Na2SO4.